Nothing, Jenny. I'm all right. You go on now. Dog the luck. Come here, you devil. Should have never stopped putting it in the tubes.
You fall down again.
No, baby.
Ain't no point in lying, Jeff. It ain't no use to me.
Oh, God, Jenny. It's a devilish pomade. Try to twist it open and my finger's gone Democrat on me. Can't seem to hold on to nothing.
Don't worry about it, baby.
It's time I tried to crush my leg. I didn't shed near a tear. Seems like I'm crying every time I blink.
You didn't get no pomade at all.
It don't matter.
Well, wear your hat.
Jenny, who's gonna see?
We going through town, ain't we? We gotta look our best. I don't want nobody talking about us once we leave. You go wear your Sunday shirt, you know, the one with the gray stripes on it. It goes better with your red tie.
I was gonna wear the blue.
The blue got brown stripes on it. I can't see it all. I ain't colorblind as you.
Good day for planning. Not that it ever done me any good. Old man Stevenson here listening to me. Might still be some life in this land. But now, I was just a share hand. What the hell would I know? That's why I'm still alive and he ain't. Bastard. Look at you. Come to Papa. Ah, yes. Beautiful.
Morning, Jesus. Hope you didn't think I was going away and leave my house a mess. Been here too long for that. Of course, if I could get my sight back, it'd be a lot easier. But then I wouldn't be leaving now, would I? You're a crafty one there, Jesus. I don't understand you, Jesus. Why do you have to go so young? That whole business about the good and the righteous. I just don't understand at all. You'd have thought your own time on the cross would have taught you.
You fussing with God again?
Not God, just Jesus.
Who'd have thought that all the fussing and arguing you do with the Lord, you being such an old man?
You know, Elijah Twit went into the nursing home Saturday. Postman said his three sons all come and took him there.
Ain't gonna like it. Ain't no son nowhere. Remember when I had my first stroke?
With three sons, you think somebody have room for their father. Jeffrey would have made room.
Jeffrey would have built us a house if we wanted. Let's go, baby.
I'm taking this with me, Jeff. Is there anything here you want to take, honey?
Nope.
Oh, come on now, Jeff. Nothing? Broke leg sofa. Raggedy chair. How about that TV? Ain't worked since Ed Sullivan.
truth be told, if I could take something, I'd take Jeffrey's old record player. I'm gonna miss them low-down blues.
Play it, Jeff.
Nah. Well, we finna go.
Play the record. One last dance with your wife in this old house. For Jeffrey.
Watch out now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Want a little sugar in my bowl.
All right.
I want a little sweetness down in my soul. I could stand some love.
Yeah.
Oh, so bad.
You're such a good dancer. I forgot, you know.
I need some sugar in my bowl. I ain't fooling.
All right.
I want some sugar in my bowl.
Go ahead, Mama. Go on now. Yeah.
I've been so.
Oh, baby. Get the car started.
What's the matter, Daddy? Come on, save my soul. I want some sugar. In my bowl.
Smooth as the day I won it from Tom Shackley.
Gambling's still a sin.
Well, no sin. Won it fair and square. Old Tom tried to steal it back, but me and Hackley scared him off.
Oh, Hackley's dead now. Mm. And Tom, too, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
And Richards and Spivvy.
Yeah. You know, Jenny, I believe I won't take that record with me.
Last, if you don't always do this, Jeff, last minute you think of something. Can't never leave no place on time.
Don't take but a minute. Hold your horses. Stop the train. I'll be back before you can count to...
Jeff Patton, answer me now. Jeff! Jeff! Oh, Lord. Jeff! Oh, Jeff. I'm coming to you. I'm coming, baby. Stay where you are, Jeff. All right, baby. I'm coming, baby. Hold on now, Jeff. I'm coming.
I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Anna. I told you not to move.
Come on, Jenny. Time to go.
You sure, Jeff? Take your time. Ain't no need to rush things.
You had style. You had class. You had everything to make a love last. You had grace and you had charm. You had me hanging on your arm. When I found out were fake. You ran up and bit me like
Jeff,
a snake.
This is changing.
And I was ready.
Yep.
Good.
What difference does it make?
Billy Brown gets her hair done every Tuesday afternoon. But the old cow is so deaf, she can't always hear her nephew honking his horn outside to take it down. So she sets out on that porch of hers from morning till he come.
So?
So we're driving past there, ain't we?
I have to pass it, but...
She gonna be sitting out there with her head looking like six chickens had a scratch bite in it.
Nah, Jenny.
And here we are, looking just as fine as can be. Jeff, you got to tell me what Delia's face looks like.
Oh, Jenny.
And her hair.
That's right. You need a woman who will do what you want her to do, baby. Why you wanna be so cold? Why you wanna be so mean? You gone and let your true colors show. You're a perpetual blue machine.
Is she out there?
Yep.
Yoo-hoo, Delia! Morning, Delia.
Morning.
Am I right? Is her hair standing out all over her head?
Yep. Look like a tumbleweed a truck done hit.
Where y'all going?
We have an engagement. What does her face look like, Jeff?
Oh, she's fearsome jealous.
Good. Come on, let's go. Thank you. You used to fancy that woman.
Oh, that was all in your mind, Jenny. Always in your mind.
Are you sure you can fix it all right, Jeff?
I can fix it all right, baby girl. Don't you worry about a thing. Shoot.
damn radiator ain't the only thing can use some water.
Somebody come along.
Damn Shriners Parade.
Oh, no. Jenny, don't get sour.
I'm just not in the mood to sweat nor shrivel. And this sun's inclined to make a mess of my linen. That don't help a bit.
You're welcome. I ever told you about when I was a deputy?
Not now, Jeff.
Had traffic duty in the heart of the city. One day.
Jeff, I don't want to hear none of your lies.
This pickup truck pulled up to my intersection. In the back was about 2 dozen penguins. I pulled the driver over. I said, man, you can't drive them penguins through this town. Turn that truck around and take them penguins to the zoo. So he turned and he left. But later that day he come back. Truck still full up with 24 penguins. But this time, he was all wearing sunglasses.
Lord have mercy.
I say, man, didn't I tell you to take them penguins to the zoo? He say, I took them to the zoo. Now we going to the beach. Well, sound like something coming, baby girl.
Think there's penguins on it.
Y'all right though, Mr. Bat? Stop! Stop quick!
Got us a radar and blow this top.
And we got somewhere to go.
I'll take a look, huh? On the mic like a jackboot.
Hurry up!
You better stop pushing.
Move!
How do you, Miss Ben? My new wife, Sharon. That's my old wife, Modine. Oh, she's my business partner now.
Pleased to meet you all.
Oh, look at that. Poor thing. She's just as blind as she can be.
Sharon, why everything in your head got to come out your mouth?
Would y'all two shut up and help this old woman out the sun? Ma'am, we got air conditioning.
Uh-uh. Jeff.
Go on, baby. Cool air be good for you.
Come on. I'll guide you. Just take a step. Another. Okay. Easy now. Come on. Just take a step. Careful now. Oh, baby, you're gonna hit me again. I am here. Come on. Okay, it's gonna be a big step up now. Okay. Help me, Modine, goddammit!
Careful. Oh, careful. What's going on, baby?
It's a radiator. Use a valve job in there, something fierce. I'll get it started, though.
How's your father faring in that nursing home?
Oh, he's all right. Pap didn't do much at home. Sit around, chew tobacco, mess his pants all day. Might as well do it there where they get paid for wiping his ass. He in diapers now. Pitiful, huh?
I've known Carver's daddy now on 50 years.
We on our way to his pap's old place.
It is our place now.
Mm-hmm. Me, Carver, and Sherry, we are going to fix it up and we're going to turn it into a bed and board where Truckers can sleep at.
Truckers? In Elijah's house? Elijah built that house. He and Carver's mother.
That house got 5 full bedrooms. You split them up, they're going to be 10.
Mm-hmm. Move them in, move them out.
Money, honey? I'm gonna do the cooking. And Sherry here gonna be the maid.
Domestic engineer.
It says so on my certificate.
Look here, see?
I forgot. You about as dumb as a box of rocks.
After your lady friends finish fixing up your place, you gonna fetch your father back?
What for? So we can poop on everything again? Nah, old Passbar's used as tits on a bull.
That's your father you talking about, boy. He loved you before you was born.
I'll get useless one day, Mr. Patton. Let's see if she starts.
Steady, steady, careful now. There we go. Oh, she's such a cutie.
Y'all take it easy now. If y'all wanna lose that old car of yours, let me know. Y'all still got that old house?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And it ain't for sale. Ain't nothing in it for sale. And if I ever catch you snooping around...
Jenny. Give my best to your father.
Technique, a freak like a dance move. Quite smooth on a sinister groove. I shoot down in seas like a top gun. One after one till there's none. And I sound like a gun. Flying in.
Not penguins, Jeff. Buzzards.
The river, Jeff?
You done heard that sound a million times. Why you gotta ask me now?
Don't jump salty with me. You always get salty when you're nervous. Are you nervous, Jeff? My fault. If I wasn't blind, I could care for you no matter how many... them seizures you get.
Blindness ain't your fault. Sugar runs in your family.
And now you're blaming my mama.
Oh, Lord, Jenny, please let us not fight.
Sorry, baby. Guess I'm just nervous.
Nice little baby. Hush. Ain't no need to cry. Big old bird got you now. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Daddy's gonna sing you.
You sang that to Jeffrey.
Till he could walk.
I wish I could see you, Jeff.
You're as ugly as I always were.
You're the finest man I've ever known.
I'm the only man you ever known.
It's still Tuesday, Jeff.
All day long.
Let's go then.
No.
Yeah. Fast.
Time.